Friends, welcome. In this video, I will show you how you can use HEATMAP to make money by doing scalping trading in DOM and footprint. Why HEATMAP really help you to find big sizes in DOM and footprint. For a start, why we need all of the stuff, why we need to use that service. We use it only to find big significant orders in DOM only, that's it. After that, we add it into our platform. Some of you that joined this video would ask me, Yuri, what's DOM? What's DOM? For a start, that would be a lesson. I will add into description, watch. All of you should watch this lesson. I explain and show to you many examples. In few words, in simply words, DOM and footprint, it is a place where you can see big orders that whales set. For example, big order to buy Bitcoin at some price. And so often, Bitcoin and many other coins will bounce from that. I will show you a few examples. What I do, let me show to you an example. And remember to subscribe to this channel. It's important for us because when you subscribe, YouTube promote, we have a lot of energy and power and desire to create a lot of content that will help you make money. It's really important, friends. Example for you on Unicoin, have a look. In our free signal channel today, I sent Uni signal 10 o'clock. We saw significant size at 8.70. 12 o'clock, it was exactly here. And before that size, what we did, a long trade. And what, how we do? I open this service and I open and I see that at this price, significant size. After that, what we do, we open our trading platform, DOM and footprint trading platform. And in that platform, we add Unicoin and we, in that Unidom, we do settings and we find that significant size. Example for you, like this one, pay attention to this part of DOM. Unicoin, and exactly we can see it here. And after that, all trades, all stuff we do in a DOM of a platform. Trading Lite, we need only to find significant size. Why we use it once more? Because when you open DOM, you will see that a lot of orders appears and disappears. And that's a problem. It calls spoofing. And you cannot trade with spoof orders because they appear, disappear, and like price won't bounce from that. You need real orders that exist for big period of time. Another example of a trade that we took today and also sent to for free in a chat, have a look, FTM. Size appeared at this price and at what time I sent a signal at 3 p.m. I sent a signal to people when price were here, I sent a signal to people. And at this moment, from that size, price rose by 3.6%. And once more, when I found this size, what I did, yes, I opened my trading platform. I add this instrument, I add DOM of that instrument. I found significant size and I send that signal entirely for free. I did all settings and we open a trade for long from that size. What we should do also by using the services. First, remember that for TradeLite, the most important task is to find significant size. That's it. That's why when you do settings, remember that on TradeLite, you have this stuff. You can do HEATMAP intensity settings. And what I do, for me, it's important to find on each coin what I do. I do such settings to find sizes from which price bounce often. What also I do, as you can see, not significant size like on Ethereum, sizes below 4,000, I don't want even to, want to see on a chart because price won't bounce from that. Once more. On a heat map for you, it's important to see only sizes from which price can really bounce. If that size isn't significant, you don't need even to watch on that. That's it. After that, you add that size in your DOM platform. About two platforms that I use for DOM and footprints, that would be article difference and video lessons, which platform is better. And also, I will add you a lesson about strategies that I use about DOM and footprints that will help you also to make money. And remember to subscribe to free signal channel, a lot of recommendations. Small summary, friends. Trading Lite, it is not a stuff that will trade instead of you. It only a stuff that will help you to find significant sites. Still, you need to know how to open trade, how to do DOM settings, set stop losses, take profits. That's why you need to know how to do it. And here would be a lesson about DOM platforms that will help you to work properly with this stuff. Thanks for watching.